Welcome to the Blunt Pundit, where I speak my mind and you can say yours. Nigeria lost yesterday, so I don't really have much to say. Just watch my reaction, guys.
Today, who's going first today?
Who do you think now? Dragon Musa now? Yeah, add number two. Do you understand? Unless we get injured.
Amen.
I told you guys, I've written Messi sack letter. Dragon Musa, what happened? The fire quenched. Ighalo, what happened to your shooting boots? Ighalo, you were supposed to come and play better than Iheanacho. But of all people, Royo scored. That was a Mortal Kombat move on Iheanacho's head. Finish him. It was a penalty. The guy was flying in the air. I believe I can fly. I don't care whether I hit his head and hit his hand first. Please give us back our jerseys. Because I know all of you are just fake fans. You want to buy jersey for fashion. How can you bring a man to come to a war that has been finished? FIFA, you wanted Messi to win, eh? You wanted the lion to win because the lion is the king of your kingdom. We are welcoming you guys with open arms. I'm coming home. I'm coming home. I'm still Nigerian, whether you like it or not.